The future of augmented reality is also about the future of intelligent cameras. And Google Lens, which launched last year, is Google's attempt to bring smart augmented reality to the native camera app on Android phones. This year, there are a couple of key updates. One of them is heads-up turn-by-turn directions in Google Maps based on where you are on a street. There's also a greater ability to recognize text and objects and even go shopping with Google Lens in the coming weeks. For instance, you could be able to translate something on the fly or copy and paste text just by scanning it from a book or reading it from a menu. Oh, look at this adorable dog. What type of dog is this? Why, I'm gonna tap in Google Lens. It is a Pembroke Welsh Corgi. Thank you, Google Lens. And there's a style kind of shopping mode that allows you to look at, say, a handbag or a pair of pants and suddenly find matching things that pop up through Lens in Google search. So you can imagine that more of this stuff is going to start happening, and it's going to be available on certain phones very soon. And Google Lens is kind of like the thing that we thought we would get in Google Glass years ago, but now it's happening on Android phones. I'm Scott Stein here at Google I.O., checking out Google Lens.